Well, the battery's good. And the starter's brand new. So I figure it's got to be the alternator, right? Well, I go down to AutoZone to get a new one. The guy says, well, let's check out the old one first. No sense buying something you don't need. Turns out it's just a bad cable. You know, I could have spent a lot of money swapping out parts till I got it right. But with AutoZone, piece of cake.